Anytime he's on that field, it's all work.
I don't know if we watched more of anyone else than Inoke Moala.
We saw a guy that was obviously a big, strong kid that had some explosion and a lot of power.
He's not really like a leader that wants to be heard from his voice. He's a leader by his actions.
He's a physical, athletic, 260-pound person.
We're expecting a great year out of him, and you know, a guy that's going to be a difference maker for us.